Welcome. In this video tutorial, you'll see how to create a simple pie chart in Excel. Using a graph is a great way to present your data in an effective visual way. Let's not waste any time. This is how to do it. Hi there, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. Excel offers many different chart types, and choosing just the right kind of graph can make your data presentation clear and engaging. In the previous tutorials, we learned how to make a line graph and also bar graph. In this tutorial, we'll take some time to explore the pie chart, specifically how to use it to present monthly sales, which you can see right here in this table. First of all, as usual, we need to select the area with the relevant data, the data we want to present in the graph. Click on the Insert tab, go to section Charts, and select the pie chart option. There are more chart design options to choose from, but for now, we'll pick the first one. Excel will immediately draw the chart and insert it in the spreadsheet. Now, let's see what we can do to improve the chart or customize it more to our liking. The position of the chart within the spreadsheet can be adjusted in a very simple way. Click on the blank space within the chart area, hold the left mouse button, and move the graph any direction to place it exactly where you need. You can easily adjust the size of the chart, too, simply by clicking into any corner of the chart area on one of the little circles and dragging any direction until the size of the chart is just what you need it to be. Let's move on. The title of the graph now contains the caption Chart Title. Of course, you can name your pie chart anything you want. Just click on the caption to make it editable and type in your own title. And we're still not finished here. The color and design of the chart can also be easily changed according to your preference. Click on the blank space of the chart area again, go to Design tab, and find the option Change Color to pick from a selection of colors. In addition, the whole graph design can be changed in a similar way. Go to Design tab once again, look for Chart Styles, click on the drop-down arrow, and you'll see a list of options to choose from. You can select the style that suits you best. And here's one more thing before we finish. A graph in Excel is dynamic, which means that if you change any data in the source table, it will be reflected in the graph too. For example, we'll change the sales figure for February from 56 to 82. The chart has automatically updated to show this new value. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.